Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome to my channel. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. If you have been here, welcome back to another video. Today, babies, it is Saturday, June 18th. Today I'm supposed to be going hiking. My co-workers and I, we planned a girls day slash girls night. So we are about to go hiking. And then after that, we're going to brunch. And then I guess come back to the house and I guess chill here for a minute, play a few games. I'm about to put on some sunscreen since we're going hiking. The way sunscreen smells, I don't really like the way it smells. Another thing, I don't really like putting sunscreen on my face either. Like, I don't know, it just makes my face feel so grimy, and like, it's already oily as is. Like, you can see in the camera how oily this sunscreen is. You can see like the glare on my skin and stuff. I don't really like that. I guess I gotta do what I gotta do. To tell you guys, I got my nails done. I like them, but I feel like I got the wrong acrylic. I got colored acrylic and I feel like I got the wrong color. I was trying to choose the one that I had previously in the last video when I had the e-cut French tip nails. I'm gonna choose like the same acrylic color as last time because I had to actually get a new set because those were old. I don't know if it's just the color that I chose to go on top of the acrylic that doesn't really blend well. Like, maybe I should have chose like a lighter color instead of a darker color. This isn't the best set of nails I had, but I'm gonna show you guys anyway. I got my hair done, you guys. Like, she popped her shit, okay? My name is Blessed by J. Nicole. She did my install. She did a great job. So I'm gonna take these out so you guys can see the work. She curled it for me. I put them in the flexi rods because I did not want to lose those curls. Those curls were so cute. So I'm gonna take this out so we can kind of see the curls for the girls. Look at it, look at it, look at it. I'm not 100% sure exactly who the vendor is, but I think I paid like $150 something for this wig. And it's good hair, but Jasmine, the girl who did my hair, she told me that the lace isn't all that. She said that my lace is kind of thick, so I don't want to recommend nothing to you guys if, and like, you know, the lace is kind of thick or whatever. Okay, what's up, y'all? So I just got in the car. I'm about to head to the place now. I got get me a cereal bar. This is what I got. Honestly, it tastes like an edible. I'm 20 and I got my own business. Hey. And then I'm going to
to get brunch after that. I kind of wanted to get cute to go to brunch, but I'm going to be hungry after hiking because the fact that I barely ate last night. So I know I'm going to be real hungry. Dress up tonight because we're supposed to be going to the hookah lounge tonight. Hopefully that's still on the agenda and, you know, nobody chickens out. But it's been a minute since I've been to the hookah lounge and it's well overdue. And plus, I'm just ready to get cute. I got my hair done. I'm going to get my eyebrows arched. So I'm going to be ready. The only thing that I really need done is my lashes. So if anybody want to get my lashes done, baby, get them done. Like, hit me up. Get my lashes done, okay? I have something coming, y'all, that I'm not really ready to announce yet. But it's going to be a journey for me. And my close friends know what that journey is. But I am going to vlog. It's definitely going to be a life changer for me. Because I've been dealing with this for like a year and a half, maybe 2 years. Really excited about it. And I can't wait to share it with you guys exactly what that is. Your girlfriend to be looking snatched. Till we match, all up on my racks, hella cheese, I don't put racks. Big crib in Hollywood, I don't even act. Come relax, let it attack, cause you wanna act. Take a look, with the pop, wipe the pain away. Juicy and it's tighter than a virgin like Madonna say. I love when you give it and I love when you don't, huh? Hit me with the threesome and sometimes you won't, huh? You told me don't, with no bitch, you know, nah. You got it, yeah, you got it, baby, bust it on the floor. I keep it juicy, ay. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, boo. Yeah. She keep that bump. Yeah, yeah. That's some beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back, 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 till you see it back, back, yeah. Back, 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 till you see it from the back, 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 till you see it from the back. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. He need that, need the rump and need the thighs. He eat that up and in the night. He see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running like it pop. He need that, need the rub and need the thighs. He eat that up and in the night. He see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump. That looks beauty, beauty. Yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that. Y'all, I am so tired. I feel so exhausted. I was hiking for 2+ hours.
First of all, I want to say excuse the way I sound.
down. I am sick right now. I have COVID.
I'm feeling a lot better. The only symptom that I'm having now is a stuffy nose, and that's about it. Other than that, I feel fine. That's another reason why I haven't posted in like, 2 to 3 weeks. It's because I've been so busy. As you guys know, I started classes on, I think, the 25th of May. So I've been on assignments, doing exams, typing papers. I've been doing all of that. So I'm still trying to like balance everything, full-time job, school. I'm just trying to do everything. But I am back. I ordered some clothes from Fashion Nova, Mayel, and Shein. So I'm going to be doing an unboxing video for you guys today. I was going to do a try-on haul. No. Anybody else dog clingy like this? First box that we're going to be unboxing today is Mayel. If y'all don't know who Mayel is, I'll put y'all on. It is a hair company. She sells hair products for black people. She just had a sale not too long ago. All of her products were $7 on her site. So I went fucking crazy. I think I spent like a total of $75 on her site. But I was like, you know what? Her products are so good. I did not mind spending that much at all. This right here is the Coil Sculpting Custard. Also from the Pomegranate and Honey collection, I have the Curl Refresher Spray. And look at what it came in. It's just so nice. I don't know why I just love bottles like this. I also have the deep conditioner from that same collection. I also have the moisturizing and detangling conditioner. I didn't know I ordered this many conditioners, first of all. Styling gel. I love this styling gel. It leaves my hair so soft, so moisturized for days, and it smells so good. This is what it looks like. Also ordered from another collection. This collection is called the Rosemary Mint that I was telling you guys about. I got the shampoo. This is the oil that I was just telling you guys about that I tried. Rosemary Mint scalp and hair oil. It has biotin in it. It's supposed to help with hair growth and split ends. A leave-in conditioner. Last but not least, we have the Rosemary Hair Mask. This hair mask leaves your hair so smooth. And I don't care what texture your hair is, baby, you can have tight coils. Thumbnail. We about to unbox this Fashion Nova bag. The stuff that I got from Fashion Nova was 80% off. I've been trying to upgrade my wardrobe because it's summertime. Plus, I have a surgery that's coming, so I'm gonna get ready for that. I have to get right and make sure I'm buying clothes that I'll still be able to fit. When I shop, I feel so much better. Like, you ask my friends, they'll tell you all I'm doing is shopping. I am looking for a sugar daddy, sugar mama, whichever you wanna be. But you ain't trying to swipe no card for me, don't come my way. This is a tank bodysuit that I got off of Fashion Nova. It's white. I needed a white one. It feels so nice. This is a tube top. This is the back of it. It's cute. I can't wait to match it up with stuff. I just post a picture of the jewelry right there. They say off. You see these socks? Don't talk to me, okay? It's like a crop shirt. Off the shoulder, you can see it got like the little thing that you can tie and it scrunches up. Still got the ruffles in the side, basically the same thing, just black. Like a jean jacket, but it's cropped, and it's definitely not a jean jacket, but it looks like a jean jacket. It has, this is so cute. I can't wait to try these on. I knew she was going to get another toy, y'all. Tell me why she just went and picked up another toy. Why you grab all these toys? Y'all don't even know which one you want to play with. Got the jeans. Cut at the bottom. I can't wait to dress these up with some dunks, baby. This is going to be so cute. This is the same size
These look like they're gonna be big though. Kind of cute too. It's the same style. Like it's a different type of denim though. It's a darker fashion denim. That is all of the stuff that I got from Fashion Nova. Open up the package from Shein. This is probably gonna be my biggest package because I ordered a lot. I think my order was like $240 something. I don't know it down to the exact penny, but it was around that price range. I got some cute nose rings. These are the sweatpants. I think these are a large, but I like how it zips in the front. It got pockets in the back though. Ooh, this is a shirt I ordered. It's a large, but it's cute. This is some nice material. That shirt that I just showed you, I think I bought something else that was similar to that. I got a little t-shirt from here. I'm gonna cut it up and make it look cute. And then I think I got some pants to go with this too. Like, you see it online and then you see it in person and it's like, ooh. If you know, you know. One piece romper that I ordered. I'm ready to play dress up or whatever. Another romper. It's the same, but this is the cotton material. You kind of see the style of it too at the top. Girl, this is another romper. I'ma scream. Oh, it's a dress. Ladies, we know, we here. It's sundress season, so you know what that means, okay? It's a low cut dress, so it's supposed to give the girls a little inner boob action. This dress really been in my cart since my Miami trip, and I never got it because I was skeptical about it because it's kind of different. It's looking real short. It's supposed to go around your arms. And then I think you can tie it in the front. Now the sweatpants go with that shirt that I showed you guys. It got like the little ties on the side so you can tighten it up, loosen it up, whatever you want to do. It got two of them, one up here and one down here. And then at the knee, it's like a hole. You know what? I already got something similar to this that y'all just seen, but this right here is actually off the shoulder and it's black. These are the leather high-waist pants that I ordered. Dude, I like the zipper in the front too, but you see it. Like I said earlier in this video, I'm supposed to be going to a lingerie party next month. I don't have no BBL, okay? I want everything to look good on me. But this is the lingerie piece. Obviously, this goes around your thighs. And then this part here. This part right here goes around your neck. This right here, I believe it's a winter sweater. I really like color block for some reason. Like different shades of the same color is so cute to me. It's cropped as well. This is very good material, by the way. It's thick. Like, this is definitely something you wear in the wintertime to keep you warm, for real. I think this is another lingerie piece. Ooh, baby, this is lace. It's giving lace and strings right now. Because I'm looking at this like, what the f*** did I order? Ooh. I don't know how I'm going to feel about these. Because it's like the back is all string. No lace in the back whatsoever. And then the front, I'm going to try it on. I don't know about wearing this to the lingerie party because I just feel like this is too revealing. This is so cute. Look at this. It's classy as hell. Oh my god. Look at the back. Okay. This right here is a shirt. It's cropped. What size is this? This is a large. I'm glad I did get a large because it looked like they run small. And if I would have got a medium, it would have been over. It says happiness on it. It's a basic white tee. Ordered a purse from Shein. Had to get closer so you guys could see the details, but this is the purse. It feels good. It doesn't feel cheap. It has a strap where you can wear it as a crossbody, or you can pull this up to wear it like this. This is the inside. But it's cute. Very basic, not too much. I thought it came with straps so I can wear it as a crossbody. It came with a strap. Straps are behind this little thing here. So there's one
And then the other one is on the other side of the purse, which will be here. It looks like it's about the same size of the white purse that I showed you guys. This is cute too. I can't wait to wear this.
It's cute. It looks like it's gonna be big on me. What size is this? This is a large. It looks like it's kind of big and the material is really nice. I believe this is the shirt that's kind of like the shirt that I showed y'all in the beginning of the video, but it has a collar on it. This is it. But this is a bodysuit and it's strapless. So this right here is the top of it and it's supposed to like, it's supposed to be cute. So I'm gonna have to really dress this up. This is the back of it. Of course it buttons up at the crotch area. I ordered some lashes from Shein and I forgot I ordered them. So when I looked at it, I was like, oh, okay. But I didn't think they were gonna look like this. Like these lashes are lashing.
Look at these lashes. They're thick and I don't know how I feel about them being as thick.
Oh my God, they're fluffy. Let me show you guys. What's up, guys? Today is the next day and I am about to go get some Starbucks and then possibly go out to eat, and then I need to go to Bath and Body Works today because they got a sale. I'm about to say bye to my little puppy dog that's oh so spoiled. You gonna say bye to them? Say bye. You gonna say bye, Buddha? I'm about to wash my hands before I leave, but I also need to go buy Victoria's Secret. They have their panties and their bras on sale. If you guys do not know, Bath and Body Works and Victoria's Secret slash Pink is all tied together. So their semi-annual sale started at the same time and it's supposed to end at the same time, which is tomorrow. The sale has been going on for about a week. I was supposed to go to the sale last week. Alright, so I am finally in the car. I'm about to get some gas because I have a bad habit of driving until my gas light comes on. And I also got my mask, so I don't want nobody talking shit. I got hand sanitizer, got my mask. I'm gonna make sure I keep it on. I've been staying around you. These gas prices. Gas is $4.49 right now. Baby, back in my day. I'm saying back in my day like I'm old, but I mean, it's the truth. Y'all see me using hand sanitizer, right? And honestly, I'm hungry. So my friend, I'm so funny, bro. She said I shouldn't even be out. And I know damn well I'm not supposed to be out. That's basically what the fuck she just said. I'm about to go in and go out though, honestly, because I ain't trying to get nobody sick. First stop I'm about to make is a Starbucks run. I haven't had Starbucks in a few days. I tried the pineapple passion
fruit. So we are out of that base today.
Mm. Can I try the paradise drink?
We're out of that too.
Oh my God. That is a bummer. Like, what the fuck? Starbucks. And they said they were out of the base, y'all. I ended up getting the strawberry acai with lemonade. I think that's what I begin when I don't know what I want. My business owners, y'all start airdropping your business cards, public places. When you go to a restaurant, airdrop your business card. Go to the club, airdrop your business card. This is my business card. Then I go out to eat at a restaurant and I leave my tip, I always leave my business card, a little message on the back sometimes. I need to start reaching out to more people. Like, I'm limiting myself when I do go out to eat to just my waiter. So I started airdropping that same business card, but it got my views up and it also got my followers up. And y'all, I'm almost to 100 subscribers. It's a milestone for me, like baby steps, of course. I'm just glad I'm just so patient with myself. I'm not comparing myself to other people like, oh my gosh, this is where you need to be, this is where you should be. No, I'm taking my time. This is something that I really enjoy doing. Editing videos, I will sit there and edit a video all freaking day. It be like hella details in my videos and I just love it. I'm excited to keep going. Freaking intros, outros, coming up with little, you know, coming up with little lingos and stuff. Like, I gotta find a name for you guys. Like, oh my god, I'm excited for all of that. Honestly, it's gonna come to me. I'm not rushing it. I'm definitely being patient with myself and just taking in all the knowledge and learning all the information that I can from other people that are where I am trying to be. I'm just thankful for the mindset. I told myself next year will be the last year I'm working a 9-to-5. Gonna say this year, but I was like, no, Alicia, you need to be realistic. This year, you don't have that many months left in this year. So I'm like, okay, the end of next year, it is going to be my last year working a 9-to-5. Oh my god, I'm getting chill bumps. Oh, you gonna see me work, talk about no job no more, baby. YouTube will be my motherfucking career. YouTube, Instagram, sponsorships, lash business, my Yanni steam business, those will be my jobs. And whatever else God puts on my heart, those will be my jobs. And it's like, the more I make videos, the more I talk to you guys, the more I feel more comfortable with having conversations like this with you guys. So hopefully I can continue more comfortable with telling you guys my goals and getting you guys a little glimpse inside of my personal life. It's fine. Thank you. Every time I come here, like, I always get him. But this is what it looks like. This is really good. I'm about to hit you guys up when I make it to the summit. So I did just make it to the summit. I am about to put on some hand sanitizer and my mask and go in. This is gonna be my second time going in public with a fat ass camera. I'm doing this for you guys.
swag do. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drip the swag do. Oh, you a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drip the swag do. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drip the swag do. Oh.
I just made it back in the car, and let me just say, it is so hot outside. I'm surprised my drink did not melt. It still got ice in it and everything. I'm gonna give you guys a haul once I make it back to the house. I spent $18.15 in Bath and Body Works. I got $16.50 worth of discounts. Y'all won't even believe how much I just spent in Victoria's Secret / Pink. I spent $136.25, but I saved $120.29. That's how much I saved. I needed it though. I think I deserve this video when I say this, but damn. My friend Maria, she was just like, I love when you talk to us, like, it be feeling like I'm there, it be feeling like me besties, and I'm like, that's the goal that I'm looking for. One thing about her, she gonna give me some feedback, whether it's positive or negative, and I love it. We here.
Hi, welcome to mine. May I take a look, please?
Usually I get the same thing every time I come. I got the regular cheeseburger with a fry, a hot sea, and honey mustard. And they be putting barbecue sauce on their burgers, y'all. So, and onions. That barbecue and onions that they put on their sandwiches be so good. And the difference is, in our business still. This is what the sandwich look like. It's so sloppy. You know when the sandwich sloppy as f, that shit gonna be smacking, okay? Oh, my camera is actually dying right now. So yeah, bye. Okay guys, so I just got home. Camera quality is bad, it's because I'm recording on my phone. I finished putting Flex Rods in my hair for tonight to show you guys what I brought back from the store. Body Works, I think I spent like 18 something dollars. Yeah, I spent $18.15. These are the 2 cents that I got. Midsummer Dream and Coconut Pineapple. And they both smell so good. The girl in Bath and Body Works put me on the Coconut Pineapple. I got a bra. And first of all, I just want to say, I'm so glad Victoria's Secret carries bras for my bra size. I think this is the lace bra that I got. It's so cute. It got the little logo on the side. This is the back of the bra. You see the details. So I got this bra here. And this is the same exact bra, but it's in a different color, same size. And the back still looks the same. This is emerald green. I don't know. I think it's emerald green. But that's another bra that I got. A few sports bras. I thought this sports bra was so stinking cute. Look at it. Look cute. So little holes in the back. A bra which matches some underwear that I have. I have some thongs, this same color, and I have some No Show panties. That's this exact color. So if I want to wear that as a set, I can. With some sweatpants, y'all. These sweatpants, the original price for these sweatpants is $49.95. Tell me why I got these for $20. This is what they look like. They're basic, pretty much. It has the pink logo on the side of the leg. The I wanted the jacket to match, but they didn't have the jacket on sale. I also did the 5 for $32 pair of panties. The panties. It's a basic pair. So stepped outside of my comfort zone and got red panties. Usually I go for like a maroon color, but I was like, try red. So this is how I ended up with these red lace panties. Got these right here. These are thongs. They were different. These are kind of like the black pair that I showed you, but I really like these because of the print. That is the back of them. This is the front. And plus the little straps, they just give me very much sexy vibes. Like, I love these type of panties right here. Bae, take notes. This is just a basic pair of panties. I got these because of the print as well. The print is so nice. I also got their perfume. Their roll-on perfume was like $12. So those were on sale too. And the scent I got was Bombshell Seduction. It smells so good. I can't wait to rub this on my body, baby. Why with some Vaseline? That is all for today. I may take you guys with me to the movie theater for when I go on my date tonight. I don't know what movie we're gonna see, but hopefully I can take you guys with me. I don't know if I am. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Bye.